is something about learning and putting yourself in together and get to know what is better for you. Mm-hmm. So Zoom classes is something that push you up and pull up your strength and put you in a position that you can know that you can be good and a better be.
Yeah.
Through this pandemic, I stay at home with my mom and my siblings. We get ourselves more compare with each other. We get to know each other very well, most especially my mom. So my dad is not here in Fiji, he's in Australia, but I get to know my mom very well and also to my siblings. We get to cooperate each other very well and very good. And I get to know them very well. Spending a quality time with my family is very good. Meaning of that word, quality is the most expensive moment that you ever spent it in your life. Mm-hmm. So spending the moments with my family is very good. It's the very best thing ever that I ever got to. Just not because we're staying at home through this pandemic, we get to explore ourselves out. We have a farm, we go for plantation. I get to involve myself very good in planting. Though I'm not very good in planting, but through this pandemic, I get to know how to plant dalo. I get to know how to plant cabbages. And I'm really grateful with that, and I'm so blessed with it. And also, through myself, as a young girl, I stay at home. I got to do baking. I got to do decorations. I got to explore it out to other people. I didn't know that I would get orders on my cake. I get to bake more and I get to sell it. And I'm really blessed with my talents. Though I got hidden talents that God gave us naturally, then we are the ones who need to find it out, right? Mm-hmm. So I'm really blessed with it. So through this pandemic, I can say it has brought us a very good thing and it has built us a very great things, pull up our strength as a youth and also as a bonding along with the families, most especially with your loved ones. And I'm really grateful with that. Today, I just want to challenge all the youth out there. Spending a quality time with the family is a very good thing. Mm. Get yourself in with the family and get to compare your life a lot with them. Because spending time with the family might be just a second. So why can't you spend the most right now? Because it's a pandemic and we get to be together a lot, see each other a lot, so why can't you make it to be through right now? So, jumping conclusion, my memory verse today is about Proverbs 16:3, commit to the Lord everything you do, then your plans will be succeeded. Everything that you do, little by little, make sure, always be sure God will always succeed you in a better way. God will always give you something better. So, to all the youth out there, please make yourself useful through this pandemic. Make yourself more good in everything you do.
Yeah.
Like most especially in the Zoom classes, put yourself in it, because that's the time, that's the only moment that you'll get to study. That's the only moment that you get to learn more and you'll achieve something better through the future. Mm-hmm. So it is better for us to put ourselves in and do the better things. Thank you.